The theme for Diabetes Month this year will focus on the importance of knowing your risk of diabetes to help delay or prevent the condition. This year's campaign will highlight the impact of diabetes-related complications and the importance of having access to the right information and care to ensure timely treatment and management. Speaking at the Massy Stores Cheque presentation, President of the SLDHA, Dr. Kedmador, underscored the need for the public to be mindful of their health and take action to prevent and reduce their risk.
One of the projections by the IDF, International Diabetes Federation, is actually that in the year 2030, 1 in 9 persons will be living with diabetes, right? And I think we have about 9 of us here or more. That means by 2030, one of us would definitely have it. And this is something that does not have to be if we take the right steps. So today, Massy Stores, one of our partners, long-standing partners, has basically repledged their commitment in this fight, and we're so happy to have them on board. As said earlier, this donation will go a long way to our vision as an association, our vision being the institution for as a focal point for prevention, management, education, and hopefully eradication of diabetes in St. Lucia.
In presenting the check, Samantha Morrison, marketing officer at Massy Stores, said the company was happy to support the awareness drive in various ways. This starts with screenings at various locations and discounts on prescriptions filled on November 14th, which is World Diabetes Day.
We believe that everybody deserves access to information and resources that they need to manage diabetes and live a healthy life. We encourage everyone to learn more about their risk for diabetes and to take steps to prevent it. Apart from our financial support, we also are building awareness and visibility in many other ways. These include facilitating 3 sets of diabetes screenings for customers, and these will be at 3 locations. We have one at Massy Stores Mega on Monday the 13th of November, one at City Store Wednesday, November 15th, and the last one at Massy Stores Latuni on Thursday, November 16th.
The public is encouraged to support the work of the Diabetes Association and donate as they shop at Massy Stores. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.